Dracula on the bad guys. Well, he was honest and sharing and loving and caring, the kind of guy who would always do the right thing. Clever and handsome and so damn sensitive. And I'm not Scott. He was sweet enough to tame the fire in that self-empowered Murphy Brown chick. I even watched Lord of Illusions, even though I thought the movie kinda sucked. Ziggy said there's a 98% chance that the ending's sad. Scott's back, you love. Never smoked crack, you love. Played quarterback, you love. Necessary roughness, well, he was honest and sharing and loving and caring, the kind of guy who would always do the right thing. Clever and handsome and so freaking sensitive. And I'm not Scott. I'm not Scott. I'm not helm a starship, and I'm the type of guy who would feel up the fucking chick. Ziggy said there's a 98% chance that I'm a prick. Scott Bakula never played black, you love. Played quarterback, you love. Necessary roughness, well, he was honest and sharing and loving and caring, the kind of guy who would always do the right thing. Clever and handsome and so freaking sensitive. And I'm not, and I'll never be a Scott Bakula. I'll never be a Scott Bakula. I'll never be a Scott Bakula. No one can love you like Scott Bakula can love you. I'll never be Scott Beck.
I'll never be.
Possesses all the traits that I sorely lack.
I'll never be.
Sometimes I just want to punch him in the sack, you know. Cause I'm not.
Scott!